Hi, I'm John, and welcome to the Racing Line, and welcome again to your Castrol Power One Regional Underbone Grand Prix. And this time we are going to feature our race in Visayas, and of course in Cebu City. And this time we are going to feature the Novice 130. We are going to feature the up-and-coming Novice racer, that is Zach Lindon Caneda of Caneda Racing Team in Cebu City. We are going to feature him. And of course, in this race, we are going to check out Ran Ran Sayam of Petronas Portos, and of course, Inchik Flores of Yamaha NCX. All that happening in this segment. Check that out. Are you ready? And this is your Castrol Power One Regional Underbone Grand Prix Cebu GP3. And it's a new venue, and look at that one, it's really very wet. Hi, I'm John, and welcome to the race. And this is your Novice 130. Starting it off with Zach Lindon Caneda, Inchik Flores, and Ran Ran Sayam. Followed by John Paul Antape, Jonel Intas, and Romel Pax. Clifford Bacus, Donald Romero, and Hiro Pujeda from Team Tyrant. These are the nine racers qualified for heat number two of your Novice 130cc. And they're up. And a good start there from number 66, Ran Ran Sayam. But take a look at that one. Zach Lindon Caneda was able to get on it. And look at that one, the racetrack is still very wet. There you go. And look at the gap there, quickly established by Zach Lindon Caneda. And Ran Ran Sayam seems that we are having problems on the chicane. As you can see, we are situated right now just beside the coastline of SRP. There you go, Zach Lindon Caneda, Sayam, Flores, Boyeda. There you go. The gap right now is established by Zach Lindon Caneda. There you go. This is the start of our race. And you can see Sayam started second, but he was able to get on into Flores. That's why he's currently on second. There you go. And Flores trying to get at Sayam right now. Let's take a look at that one. The wind is blowing heavy here. And a while ago, it was really raining hard, and for the dark clouds in the background, it was really raining hard here. But so far, no problems with the racers, and it's a new venue for all of us here, so I think it's worth a try. There we go, Inchik Flores closing on Sayam, and Caneda is slipping away from everyone else. There we go, that's tracking to Caneda in the leaderboard. Leading the race for the Novice Rider of the Year. He was the Rookie of the Year last year, and he's poised to become the Novice Rider of the Year for our RUGP here in Visayas. There you go, that's Lantapi right now. Romel Pax in fourth, Clifford Bacus from Davao, and Lantapi on sixth. Romero Pujeda surprisingly there at eighth. There you go. You can see the raindrops on our camera right now. The rain has not stopped, although it's... And that's Jonel Intas. Race over for him. See that one? That was Jonel Intas, number 90. I think that's Jonel Intas. And of course, again, talking about the raindrops on our camera, it seems that it's still raining hard here. Yep. Confirmed that was Jonel Intas, race over for him. And still raining hard, there we go. The drops in our camera right now, so it means that still raining. There we go, Ran Sayam of Petronas Portos. being pressured here by Inchi Flores. It seems that Caneda is slowing down, or Sayam has picked up the pace. A while ago, it was a 4-5 bike differential between the two. But right now, look at that one. Jacqueline Caneda, 3 more laps to go in our race. And Sayam closing in, and it seems that Inchi Flores is not closing in on Sayam, or Flores has slowed down. Or there we go, Flores has slowed down, I think. And there we go, Sayam, I think, has picked up the pace. Racing in difficult conditions. Very wet, new racetrack. Jacqueline Caneda. 2 laps to go in our 10 lap race. This is the Castrol Power 1 Regional Underbone Grand Prix, Sugbu Grand Prix 3. Being brought to you by Castrol Power 1 on the Philippines, on the Motor World. MTRT Racing. Thank you so much. And of course, the city of Cebu with last lap for the Novice 130cc. Last lap for this guy in front of you, Dato Lindon Caneda. Strengthening his lead for the Novice Rider of the Year. There we go. Caneda Racing taking on the checker flag. Sayam Flores settled for second and third. This is your RUGP only here on the Racing Line. That's it for us here at Castrol Power 1 Regional Underbone Grand Prix here in Cebu City. And of course, do check out, we still have a lot of races for you only here on the Racing Line.